humor. Any stray?
A stray? Oh, no, sir. He's my dog.
Your dog, huh? So what's his name?
His name? His name's Sandy. That's it. Sandy's his name. I call him Sandy because of his nice, sandy color.
Sandy color, huh? Let's say your answer to his name.
You mean when I call him?
Right. By his name, Sandy?
Well, sir, I just got him.
Just call the dog!
Come here, boy. Here's Sandy. Aww, good old Sandy.
I used to throw away the pain. Hey, kid, you hungry?
Nah.
No?
But my dog is. Come on, kid, and bring a dog, too. I'll get her a cup. Oh, wait, she could just use one. Thanks, lady. Call me Sophie. I'm Annie. And this is Sandy. Pleased to meet ya. Eat your fill, honey. Thanks. Hey, Lou. It's a spot, don't it?
Hey, kid. What are you doing out this late at night?
I'm looking for my mom and dad. They're lost.
Lost? And how long have you been looking for them?
11 years.
Huh. Now that's lost.
Don't worry, kid. You'll find them. You bet I'll find them.
Hey, that's something I haven't heard since 1988.
What?
Optimism.
Yeah, what have we got to be optimistic about? Look at us. Life's a nightmare.
Well, you gotta have a dream. Traffic rattling overhead overnight. To wake up from your nightmare. And empty pockets. At least you got pockets.
Squeezy fingers.
Lucky you got them empty pockets. Newspapers for blankets? You can read that. Evening, officer.
All right, all you bums out of here!
You're not bums.
We're tearing down this junk pile.
Oh, get out of here!
Ha 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 ha.